I've been thinking. Don't hurt yourself. I want half.
Just half?
And your jacket.
Get it on the way back.
It's here. How do I manage that? Half.
This again?
It's right here. Or is it over there? Do we pass it? Is it this way? That way? Is this even the right forest?
Guess you got me. So, let's just wait a while. That's toasty.
40.
5.
It's my fucking money!
I better let this cool down a bit.
30. $25 or find it yourself.
How about I shoot you and call it a day?
100% a zero? What kind of day would you call that?
You have one chance to spit out a number I agree with. Think carefully. Yes, the eyes have it.
The number.
Do you fully grasp the significance of that number?
Fully.
Hit me with your best shot.
%25. Thank you. set of balls on you. Step back. Have a cup, partner.
If I reach and you pull away, I'm coming at you with the shovel.
Before it gets cold.
Need a hand. One, two, three. Need something to cut this with.
2:16:30.
Show me the magic.
You trust me to open it?
With reservations. Two, 16,
30. Do the honors?
Enough with the foreplay.
Just put it in. Happy?
Get over there. Huff yourself to that tree. Let's hear it. Music to my ears. Toss the key. That pretty. What?
There's an interesting school of thought on the matter of good news and bad news. It goes like this. Let's say it's a regular day, going through life in the middle, not too up, not too down. Baseline happiness is 50 out of 100. you hear the good news first, we'll raise you up to 75. And the bad news brings you back down to 50. So, if you hear the good news first, you spent your whole time at baseline 50 or above. Now, if you hear the bad news first, that brings you down to, say, 25. Then the good news brings you back up to 50. So if you hear the bad news first, you spent your time at baseline 50 or below. This suggests, not necessarily mathematically, but in more of a, you know, a game theory approach, that the proper play is to hear the good news first. However, I have to take into account who I'm dealing with here. Contrarian, perverse, and defiant. Someone who zigs when the rest of the world zags. Thus, I have to conclude that you would prefer to hear the bad news first. So, the bad news is, there is no good news.
Right? A little roomy. What is that, patchouli? Can't say I'm a fan. I'm more of a lavender gal. Vanilla. Cucumber is nice too. They say it's an aphrodisiac. Never quite got that, but hey.
To each his own. Thank you.
here.
Help me.
Kate? What the hell happened?
Garcia.
On the way.
Hurry.
You want me to stay on the line? Kate! Kate!
Kate, it's Tobin and Marsh. Kate, can you hear me? Hey, Marsh is gonna get a sample, okay?
Light pen.
Hang in there, Kate. I'm gonna fix you up, okay? Every available body. Secretaries, mailroom, janitors. Cast the net, 30 square miles. Turn over every rock, stop every car, knock on every door. Find that bitch. About 20 minutes.
Thank you, Lord, for the passing of our sister. We exalt your name for the good life she lived. We pray, O Lord, that everlasting life be given unto her. And as she abides in your garden, let your angels touch what she cannot touch again. Father, be with her soul, and may she rest and perfect, eternal peace. Amen.
I need your help. No, please, help me.
Kate says one. Just like that. Take it off. Take it off, or I drop you. Move forward. 3 steps. One more. Have your victory. Short-lived.
Take you to the money.
That's very sweet of you.
5 million. And it's all yours.
Tobin here.
It's Pierce. I got her.
What's your ETA?
We'll see what develops. Let's talk about your future.
Let's talk about yours.
Mine? I'm pretty set.
You're a cog. A slave.
You're a prisoner.
You're gonna walk away from 5 million?
5 million? 50? All the same. At your leisure. There are around 30 spots in a human body that can take a bullet and only suffer minimal damage. Stings like a bitch, but hey, whatever doesn't kill you.
They're 27.
Which is why I said around. So unless you're ready to be my crash test dummy. Last chance.
You'd shoot a poor, defenseless, half-naked...
Thank you.
We're supposed to be the good guys.
No, we just gotta be better than the bad guys. I'd say we qualify.
I'd say I qualify.
Hey, you wanna take off? Go ahead. Be my guest. See you Monday. I won't skip a beat.
Like it never happened.
Marsh! Look, there's nothing I could say. I don't have a speech for you. Kate's is dead. It's time to rally the troops.